Depending on the time, if he comes out really fast, so if the opponent is maybe a low life or medium kick, depending on the time, he can go low.
So who's now?
Who's next?
Justin versus Jody.
I think it's just still winners. What is the losers bracket?